I have come today to meet senior leaders of the party, NCP, in Goa. Unfortunately, because of this COVID-19 pandemic, almost the entire year of 2020, we have not been able to conduct any major political activity in Goa and also in most parts of the country. So we are now preparing ourselves for the assembly election, which will be due in about a year and a half from now. We are, NCP, you are knowing very well that we have been contesting assembly elections ever since our formation of our party in 1999. And there was one time when we had four MLAs and we had three ministers also in the government. And in the previous Vidhan Sabha election, we had offered to support like-minded parties, work with them to defeat the BJP in Goa. Unfortunately, the senior leader of the opposition parties, then the Congress party, initially said yes, and then they changed their mind and fought the elections independently. As a result, they got 17 MLAs. If they had contested in alliance with NCP, I am very sure that we would have formed a government with majority of 21 and more. Our primary focus is to build the NCP and to offer a credible alternative to the people of Goa. And we are sure NCP, along with some other like-minded parties besides Congress and BJP, will definitely be in a position to build the trust of the people of Goa. We will work hard. In the next 1.5 years, NCP will have a major membership enrollment program, will work in every constituency of Goa and try to build the party in a very formidable way. I am also, while I am in charge of Goa, I am also going to put one senior minister from our Maharashtra government also to be in charge of Goa affairs along with me, so that we are able to reach very effectively in the next 18 months. 22nd of November, we will open formally our party office in Goa and Panjim. And we are already, today I am going to open the office in Vasco after this function. Benoni Churchill, so LMO's office is already functioning as one of the major offices of NCP in South Goa. So along with this, and then we will, after some time, open one office further in north also, so that we are able to effectively deal with all the organizational issues. Today, I have just appointed Sandra Martinez as the Mahila President and Nelly Rodriguez as the General Secretary of the State Wings. And accordingly, we will function as further appointments will also be made as we go along. And I can tell you one thing, that most certainly NCP will offer a credible leadership and alternative.